Hi, this is Abhi from RiPixel, and today I will show you how to save Snapchat photos in gallery. So, doing this is pretty simple. You just have to open Snapchat and click the save button if you want to save your own photos or photos from other people. So, let's get into it. First, open Snapchat application on your mobile phone. Then, click on this small messages icon just right here. Now, this will open up a list of your friends. Simply click any of your friends' snap, and this will open up the Snapchat picture you would have received from them. Now, if I would want to save this photo, what I'll have to simply do is just click on the three dotted icon at the top right of the photo, and this will open up these options: remix, save in chat, and report. So click on save in chat, and that will instantly save the picture in your Snapchat. Now, you'll have to click on that person's name, and as you can see, it's saved. But it's not in my gallery, it's in this chat. Now, in order to save this picture in my gallery, I will just hold this picture down and this will open up these options. As you can see, I just clicked and hold this picture and I get these options. I'll simply click on save to camera roll. Now, this will instantly save this picture to my gallery. Now, after I do this, I will navigate to my gallery and as you can see, that photo is saved in my gallery. Now, if you want to know how to save Snapchat photos that you click in your gallery, you'll have to simply click any picture. Now, click save button at the bottom. You can also send this picture, but since we are going to just save it in our gallery, I'll cut this out after saving. Then, I'll click on this icon just right here, and this will open up my Snapchat memories. I'll click on this picture, click on the three dotted icon at the top right, and click export or send snap. Now, click on the download option under share to. After you click download button, this will instantly start exporting this snap. Now you'll get a message saying your snap was exported. I'll simply navigate back to my gallery and as you can see, now the picture that I clicked is saved in my gallery. So that's the simple way through which you can do this. If you found this guide helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and thanks for watching.